Good morning.
We've talked the whole night through.
Good morning.
Good morning to you. Good morning. Good morning. It's great to stay up late. Good morning. Good morning to you. When the band began to play, the stars were shining bright.
Now the milkman's on his way, it's too late to say goodnight.
So good morning, sunbeams will soon smile through. Good morning to you and you and you and you.
Good morning, everyone. Today is Friday, May 29th, 2020. Let's rise for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, and today's birthdays, happy birthday Gianna and happy birthday Finesse. And on Saturday, happy birthday Abigail, happy birthday Priscilla. Happy birthday, Edgar, and happy birthday, Anne Miriam, and happy birthday, Uriel. And on Sunday, happy birthday, Sakona. Happy birthday, Anala. Happy birthday, Anija. Happy birthday, Bryant, and happy birthday, Ryan. Okay, tomorrow at 3:22 p.m. on Saturday, SpaceX and NASA will make a second launch attempt of the Falcon 9 rocket, which will send the Dragon spacecraft capsule on towards the International Space Station. The Dragon crew for this mission is only two astronauts, but the capsule can hold seven. This will be the first manned space mission for the SpaceX-NASA partnership. If you have the chance, you can watch the launch live online at SpaceX.com. A rocket launch is truly a spectacular event to watch, and I think it clearly demonstrates how we can truly do whatever we set our minds to if we work hard. Which leads me to a quote from the founder of SpaceX, Elon Musk. And he said, "When something is important enough, you do it even if the odds are not in your favor." When something is important enough, you do it even if the odds are not in your favor. All right, so if you get a chance tomorrow, please take a look at that. And safe passage to those two brave astronauts to go into space and all the crew that works to make this possible. All right, everyone, once again, today is Friday, May 29th, 2020. Let's have a great day and enjoy your weekend.